Hello?
Hi, I'm from the admissions committee. We're really impressed with your application and interviews, and we're excited to accept you into our PhD program.
Hello, class. Welcome to Biophysics Graduate School. You should already know how DNA replication works, but how is epigenetic information preserved? Anyone?
Well, it's mostly about autosomal leucine autotransporter function and the resulting cyclotransferase in the cytosol, which results in automatic
metadata. But wait, you solved the genetic matrix of
Okay, you guys have raised some pretty good points. But does cytosolic gap DH contribute to the metabolic function of photosystem 2?
Well, obviously.
You don't know any of this stuff. It's like a different language. What is happening? Half of this is just letters. What are you even doing here? You're not a scientist. You just liked your science classes in undergrad and were afraid of change, so you applied to grad school. Your classmates all work way harder than you. And the professors? They're gonna notice. You don't belong here. They're gonna find out, you fraud, you. Looks like you're bummed out. Well, don't you worry. I'll always be right here by your side in case you want to hear the truth about yourself. You know what happens next, right? You're going to get an email from your program director, and she means business. The jig is up. You're gonna walk in there, and she's gonna say to you,
"We found out about your undergraduate research experience. We found out that essentially what you were doing is just repeating experiments that someone else had already done. And on top of that, that your mentor just told you what to do and you simply followed protocols like a monkey with the head hitting. So you lied about your achievements and you lied about learning the scientific method. So based on that, the rest of the faculty and I have decided that we need to reverse our decision to accept you to graduate school at UCSF, and we expect you to leave campus by the end of today."
You know what happens next, right? You'll walk into her office and she'll say,
"Your mother obviously is a very prominent scientist. we thought that you were going to be as good in biophysics as your mother is. That is clearly not the case. And so the rest of the faculty and I have decided that we need to reverse the decision to admit you to graduate school. And we expect you to be gone from campus by the end of the day.
You know what happens next, right? You're just gonna get a phone call.
This is your program director speaking. We here at the university truly value diversity, but clearly you aren't cut out for graduate school. We're going to have to ask you to leave our program at once.
Oh,
they're going to find out.
It's just a matter of time.
And, as you can see here, there's mounting evidence that Ubiquitin may be completely fabricated. All right, thanks for listening. Are there any questions? No? Okay.
Good job, Daniel.
Thanks. Did you guys read the protocol for today's experiments?
No. Sorry.
Yeah, I looked over it. I don't really understand every step, though.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, yeah, there's definitely gaps in my understanding, for sure.
Hey.
Wait a minute. You guys have these too? I totally thought I was the only one. Does everybody have it?
Wait, yeah. I thought...
Imposter syndrome? Oh, definitely. It's pretty shitty sometimes, but my imposter and I have been together since college.
What does that even mean? Do we just all not belong?
I don't know. I've been trying to figure that out. Maybe we don't belong anywhere. Maybe we're all just wandering around without a clue.
Or maybe we really don't belong at the top and we've only been able to make it this far. Maybe the people who are really legit are going to rise above us all and become faculty, and we're just destined to drop out after this year. I don't really know either.
Damn. All right, guys. It's 4:30. We got to get back to work.
All right, cool. Do any of you guys know how to, like, program? I don't know what...
Okay, guys, so in 10 minutes, we're going to do our presentations today on your progress. So I want everybody to present three slides. Okay, so I see you in 10 minutes.
Okay, great.
So I'll do the fitness.
What gives you the right to tell them what to do? You're only here because your experiment started working for no reason in your postdoc. Every other professor here is a genius and a pioneer of their field. You are nowhere near as good as any of them, and it's only a matter of time until they find out.